seen my Charlie at the head of an army. He was a gallant sight to behold, with his fine tartan hose on his bonny round leg, and his buckles on pure shining gold. Prince Charlie Stuart was my true love's name. He was the flower of Scotland and a pride to his name. Ah, but now they have banished him over to Spain, and so dear was my Charlie to me. Oh, my love was 6'2", without stocking or shoe, in proportion my true love was built. Like I told you before, upon Culloden Moor, where the brave Highland army was killed, the tartan my love wore was the fine Stuart kilt, with his soft skin all under it as white as any milk. It's no wonder that 700 Highlanders were killed in restoring my Charlie to me. Without stocking or shoe, in proportion my true love was built. Like I told you before, upon Culloden Moor, where the brave Highland army was killed, Prince Charlie Stuart was my true Scotland and the pride.